This is gonna look so good on slow-mo. Here we go.